I don't know what that was. Hello. Hi. Welcome. Again, just as always, we just saw the pre-show match. Scotty Zuhadi versus Jazz, where Scotty hit not one but two worms to get the victory. And then after the match, he cornered Jazz and the camera went black. Anyway, let's get back into Booker T and the season mode we got going on here. Just gonna kind of go right through all that. We finished off, we lost the Undisputed title to Stone Cold Steve Austin. We also hold on, I gotta fix where that's going to. Hold on. That can work. There it goes. Excuse me. Yeah. We also, Big Show and I defeated Brock and Kurt in a tables match at SummerSlam, and then we beat up Vince McMahon. So this is the fallout.
You must be happy with the result of the pay-per-view, huh? Well, that's gonna end right now. Come on out.
Fucking Bubba? What? I thought it was
This is
awesome.
Totally unexpected.
I feel like I have a new army. So anyway, I have a match here for you. Booker.
Yeah, bastard.
You'll be facing Bubba and Rock in a triple threat match tonight. What?
Some bullshit? All right, well. Cool, I guess. Already starting to be difficult. Great start. Let's just take a lap to see anybody. Oh, hey, Rock. Hey, bud. What's going on here? There we go.
Finally, the Rock has come back to Bloomsbury. The Rock's vacation was simply electrifying. But what The Rock wants to know is, how is your vacation? Did you sit at home playing video games again, or did you watch yourself on TV? I'm just not going to respond. You're not paying attention to what The Rock is saying? Is your mind elsewhere? What are you thinking about? Are you thinking about what to do after the show?
What?
The Rock has an idea. The Rock has an idea. Why don't you show me what you've got on my show? I don't feel like it. I'm gonna...
I don't feel like it.
Don't whine on The Rock show. This is what's gonna happen. Booker T is getting a rock bottom with the people's elbow. Whipping your ass all over Bloomsbury.
It's very, very close. On the Rock. All right, fuck you, Rock. Let's start this off. We have a triple threat. I don't care. Alright. Oh, fuck you, Rock. How would I go outside and back inside the ring? Okay, whatever. I'm already starting to get warm in my flannel hoodie combo, so I gotta make that. Alright, now let's do the triple threat with Bubba. and The Rock. Priceless. That's just how we start. Eddie gets the dub. And then again, we get a little... I don't think we've seen the Rock's entrance yet. This is September. We haven't seen his entrance.
Can you dig it, sucker?
I don't know if we can do the Rock. We haven't seen Bubba. I don't think. I'll let Bubba.
The Omega from Goodly Hill, weighing 285 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley.
Let's kick some Rock and Dudley ball. Alright, this is starting well. Great start so far. It's getting bold here. I should turn. I feel like I have to do it. This feels like Bubba is the player character. Just because he does not belong. I'm not sure the way to win. Oh, can I not get out? Oh, I can't get out of the ring.
Respect from everyone in the arena.
Purpose is going to hang on for a minute.
Nice crunch.
Thank you. anymore. Book in.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, shit. Rope break. Your fault. Oh! No, the people level there. Who's trying the corner? I have like gas if they're fumbling. Tap. Scoop slam, that's it.
It's not over yet. The break is putting on a clinic.
What you get for trying to do the people's elbow? Good job.
Sidewalk slam. Hey, look!
I thought you were gonna hit the cutter on me. I guess I'm not here. Am I real? Guarantee that that's gonna hit at least one. Black's gotten hit with both finishers in the match so far.
One, two. What the hell is going on here?
Hopefully I wasn't getting too drowned out there. Come on. Oh, let's go, baby. We did it.
Can you dig it, sucker? We'll be right back.
What now, Benson? Vincent Kennedy? I took what you had, and now we're on SmackDown. Damn it. Billy! I didn't even read the card. I just saw Billy and I was like, all right, cool.
Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Jim Ross, your host at ringside, along with Jerry the King Lawler.
Is that Booker? It's like he's waiting for someone important. Who could be here? Who's in the limo? Must be someone rich. Of course. I mean, yeah. Flair! Flair! Flair is here! I said Flair way too many times, but it's fine. Flair's here. It was such a disaster the other... is that it? Is that the Flair? I don't know. My... partner. I can't get it. My trust was completely destroyed. This is betrayal, Bubba! You're the one who's unforgiven. What's Bubba? I was looking for a place where I could fit in. It sure as hell wasn't with you. Fuck you, Bubba. Beat the shit out of you. Oh, now we're tagging. Booker T and Tess, baby! TNT is back! What was their tag name? I don't remember. They were tag champs for a hot set. Oh, here. What's up, Rock? This guy again. Finally, The Rock has come back to SmackDown. The Rock's vacation was simply... What are you talking about your vacation for, dude? This was the exact same thing. Sweet cream on an ice cream sandwich. Who in blue hell are you? All right, let's just get his... He's talking so much. Shut up. We just did this on Raw, dude. And we get, oh my gosh. Get out of here, Raw. Go away. Fucking drop you on your head. Go away, man. God. If you smile, what the rock, and you kick her. You fucking fight us after the match. Whatever. I don't know. Like, there's like two stories going on right now. It's like, whatever the hell. I thought Tess was in that match. Whatever the hell, you know, this. Vince and Flair and Booker, all that stuff's going on. And then there's the whole crap with me and Rock that it's just backstage. I just run into him and he says the same shit over and over again. I don't think we've seen Tess or Billy. I don't know if Billy will. Billy should be fine because that's less than like, it's just a couple seconds, right? We're gonna let Billy go. And if you're watching this on YouTube and you see that entrance in full as it's supposed to be, then I guess great. But otherwise, if you don't see it, then WWE claimed it. So let's find out.
And the partner, Billy.
Like, that has to be short enough, right? That just has to be short enough where they're not going to give a shit. I don't know. We'll find out. God, he's got some bangers as... Oh. Billy Gunn has some of my favorite music in wrestling. He's legitimately in my top five of, like, favorite wrestlers. Like, the Ass Man is so good. Even, like, the one Billy Gunn music was good. And then that... Got some great tunes, man. I don't know what he's coming out to in AEW. Okay, well, his WWE record is pretty good. Well, and we also had the smoking guns. I'm not on camera right now. There we go. I got punched because I was getting stuff. But I don't know what he came out to with Smoking Guns. Smoking Guns is probably all right. All right. Yeah, Smoking Guns is probably all right, but... with it. Leave us alone. All right. Tech work here. There we go, scissors kick here. Time to win the match. There we go.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Test, you did great. What is next? After the pay-per-view, we'll check champions. All right, the feud continues. Now, are we going to, for a third straight week, see The Rock backstage?
We welcome you here.
Who that's in now?
WWE Raw. What's going to happen after this wild week in the WWE? The owner has has arrived at the arena.
It's you, Booker. Why don't we build up more tension for tonight's match? How about you're going to be suspended if you lose the match? Well, okay. If I don't like it, then just win. So I get suspended. See, there is a suspension storyline. Oh my God. Oh my God. What has he got to say this time?
It's the people's champion.
All right, what's up, Rock? Eye contact. Cool. Why? Why? Dude, fuck off. I don't care.
What's going on?
Okay, that's just rude. That person of everyone the Rock can think of has to be. Shut up! God damn it! Shut up! Why? Why? I fucking want to have these matches. I want to have these goddamn matches. And like, randomly Goldust is back in the picture. We've not been a tag team in months. Rock doesn't watch the damn programming. That's three straight weeks we've had The Rock talk some dumb shit backstage. And I completely forgot I get suspended if we don't win this match. And I don't know if I want to do that or not.
Can you dig it, sucker?
I don't know if I want to win or lose. I have some control. I have most control in this. I'm pretty sure I can beat Bubba pretty easily. Right there, it's on. We'll say this. If he gets a pin, I can't kick out. If he's able to get a pinfall, I can't kick out. But they, unless it's like a move, they don't usually go for the cover until after a finisher. So
that was close, JR.
Maybe I can try and get him. I want to see if see what happens if I grab a. I'm gonna grab a table. Let's see what he does. Fucking missile drop kick. Oh, damn it. All right, let's try and get this table spot. Oh shit.
That's good.
Yeah, on the table.
Booker T never shuts his mouth, especially after he wins.
Where are you going? Come on. Damn it. Come on. Stop it. Get on the table. Keep going. Oh, fuck. I didn't get to do my missile drop kick. So hard to... Try and put him through the table this way. All right, here's what we can do. Table blocks it. Table blocks it. Okay, didn't work. Fucking missed. Come here. Get on the table. Here we go. Yes! Yes! On the stage! He immediately no-sells it. Nothing dangerous about that at all. Oh, I thought he was gonna get D-Von.
Sleeper hold.
I held my restraint. Oh god. I'm holding my restraint. I don't want to do it.
Sidewalk slam.
Can I? Can I whip him? This is. This might be okay. Let's try it. Fuck you, idiot! Very, my very mature. What happened? Oh, okay. They're just attacking him. Okay. I thought they were gonna like somehow fucker me out of like that win and like suspend me anyway. I don't know. All right, what do we got? Smackdown. This is the guy I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight this guy.
Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Jim Roth, your host at ringside, along with Jerry the King Law.
Okay. Oh, wait. Sorry. Hold on. I got ahead of myself. Wasn't paying attention. We gotta see. Fucking The Rock is here. Wants to challenge us to a match. Hey, Jeff. Hold on. I gotta see. Normally, it's just Jericho's here. Holy shit. There's so many people here. Holy shit. All right. Well, let's talk to Jericho first, because I don't know what this is. This is hot coffee again. I don't know. Normally when they're at that spot, it's hot coffee, but I don't think we've talked to Chris in a while.
Here comes the biggest ego in
what the hell are you looking at? What the hell are you looking at? What did you say, Junior? Who in the hell do you think you're talking to? I'm a living legend. All right. Is that it? It's a Jericho voice. Is it Jericho? Give me a thumbs up if you like Jericho voice. Let's see. Jeff, you still here? No, Jeff's gone. All right, Jeff. Hopefully you're not driving. We had the choice of talking to Jericho or Jeff Hardy, and we talked to Jericho. Alright, well, the good news is The Rock's fucking not here tonight. I think that steel chair shot that dropped him on his neck, I think he's done. I think he's gonna stop trying to have matches.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Do we give this? I don't think we give this. Especially not. We can't do that. We're just not. Sorry. It's just we can't do that. Your shitty red tights that you weren't even wearing at this time. Gonna do the I still got it. Are we gonna best of five or best of seven? Where it's like that best of has only been done like a handful of times in wrestling, which is really weird because like it's basically just saying this is a feud, guys. But it's only been done like a handful of times, and it's happened mostly with Booker T and Chris Benoit. It happened in WCW. I think for an opportunity at the TV title, I think. Or it was the United States title, I don't remember. And then they did it again in WWE for the United States title, and then Booker got hurt during it. And so they did the thing where Orton subbed in and won the title for Booker, and then Orton just fucked off and went, all right, I'm going to go feud with Ray and get a world title matchup and take the pin. I'm gonna take the pin and let Ray win the world title. Let's do it. And then they tried to do it again with Sheamus and Cesaro that led into the bar. So like this best of seven thing always works, but nobody does it. They like do it so sparingly. I think it like, I don't know. I don't watch enough Impact to know if they did a best of seven. Like, I haven't watched enough.
Listen to me, damn it. I have a match for you at the pay-per-view. You're going to have a match against Bubba with both of you accompanied by manager.
Oh, what the fuck? Why? Mine will be Flair. Bubba's will be me. All right. I think The Rock was booked on that show, but he just didn't want to. He didn't want to talk backstage. So, all right. More, less of talking with The Rock, the better. And Stone Cold's not even. What is going on in the main event? Look at this thing. A six-man battle royal. What the fuck? Jericho, Scotty, and Albert. Hurricane, Benoit, Farouk. What is that match? What is it for? Why is it the main event of Unforgiven? And what is Eddie Guerrero fighting Raven for? What is that card?
The time has arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Unforgiven. Jim Ross here, alongside Jerry the King Lawler. Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania is already way too excited. Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Jim Ross, your host at ringside, along with Jerry the King Lawler.
All right, JR doesn't know what fucking show he's at. And we're not going to have a pre-match hoorah with Flair. All right, let's see who's here. Jericho's back. All right, we talked to you last time. No one else is here. Jeff, are you here? No? All right, let's see what Jericho wants. I haven't done these a lot, but... They've been great every time we've done them. So
it's Y2J.
I'm
He's
booked,
a living legend,
and you're in the main event. Okay. No. Okay. Sure. Okay. Fine. Whatever. I'm a loser. I don't care. I'm the European champion, Christopher. For nothing. Eddie's a champion, I'm pretty sure. I guess he's... Oh. Man, this Unforgiven must really suck. If it's going to be three non-title matches, because I don't know what that final match could be. Like, it's not a hardcore match, so it's not for a hardcore title.
Can you dig it?
So I'm really curious at what that final match is. And like, sheesh. Like... I'm very curious at like what that main event's for. Why those cast of characters? Flair's just trying to go right after him. Oh. All right, I was gonna say Flair, fucking do something. Yeah, put him in a figure four. Hold him.
Everyone, don't forget to visit ChopZone.com for great WWE products.
Oh, what? Real quick. It's fine. It's fine. It's classic storytelling. He's gonna be on. He's gonna be on top of it. Okay. You see my swing at him? Just not hit him at all? Just like that. Alright, it's fine. Like I said. Now we take control. Oh, the figure four! Let's go! Hey, huh? Woo! figured it.
Oh, fuck. I hit the wrong person.
Oh, Vince is trying to get himself. Oh, man. Why'd I take the bomb? Get out. Damn it, Flair. This is the spot. You gotta hold him for this. God damn it. Keep mistiming that, or like, what? Something keeps happening with that spot. Try it one more time. Flair, pick him up. Pick him up. What the fuck, Flair? That's a cool, man. This game can be really smooth at times. Like the action can be real smooth. Break. I'm just finishing this now. Screw it. Happens. Okay. It took me so long to figure out what foam hands was. It was just a battle royal. It was for nothing. What a terrible pay-per-view. Like, this has been a terrible pay-per-view. I forgot to check champions. What up, Maverick? I'm not even booked this month. I was the biggest thing. All right. Let's see what we got.
We welcome you here live for WWE Raw.
All right, cool.
Let's see.
I want to readdress my statement. This is... Cool. What do we got?
Hostile.
hostile atmosphere in this ring right now.
The Nature Boy, Ric Flair. You think you're better than me? I believe you feel that way. However, I need to teach you a lesson that your little brain knows how great and powerful I am. All right? I mean, how great my genes are! It's gonna be Shane, right? Of course not. Stephanie! Yeah. Okay. Kick your ass. All right, well. It's a rough model of Stephanie, yeah, man. Increasing our force. Can I find someone who has potential? I have things to do. Like, not be a fucking part of the story anymore. I just got my ass kicked. Oh, yeah. Sure, we'll do it. We'll do it. Brother! Oh, my brother. Alright, well, we got fucking Judgment Day, we got Aces and Eights, or we got Blackpool Combat Club. Go to Devon, then decline. Alright, let's see. No, fucking go away. Can't we go out? Like, can't we leave? Alright. Fucking. Where the fuck are you? Alright. Pacing. Oh, I have to stay in here. It has to be one of these three. Yeah, I always thought there was a way you can get around them. Oh, maybe I can. Oh, okay. Let's see. We did Edge with Here Comes the Pain. We beat Regal for the European title. Devon is the King of the Ring. No, I'm the King of the Ring because Devon put me through a table. That's what happened. I feel like no one's gonna pick Regal in this situation, so I want to pick Regal. We're gonna do Blackpool Combat Club. Come on, let's go, Sunshine. All right, let's do this fucking thing, man. What? What? Whoa! What? What? I wasn't expecting that. I guess this is BCC, so this is how we recruit in this. All right, dropped on your neck through a table here. Thanks, Bill. Oh man.
With that intensity.
Oh fuck! Wow, I ran into the lockers. Oh yeah, he fucking hit the locker too, man. Those lockers, they come out to get you. Oh man.
William Regal will take any shot.
Yeah, Bud didn't come in until Here Comes the Pain. This was still kind of the family friendly. Yeah. Was Here Comes the Pain the first one with blood? Or did one of the GameCube ones have it? Oh no, probably Backstage Assault, right?
You know a different William Regal than I do.
Probably the first wrestling game with blood? I would think Backstage Assault had it. I know the most memorable of my WCW games, but... Sure, what happens if we lose? I don't care. Yeah, it was Here Comes the Pain. Okay.
What the hell is going on here?
Yeah, he didn't like that.
He's got that sadistic smile on his face. He's probably going to win this match.
with another cheap shot.
Fucking eat this knee, Earl. Alright, no, yeah, double team on Earl. We can't do double teams outside the ring. Bullshit.
Suplex. One. Two. There's the kick out.
They definitely have a chance to do something at least T-rated. Oh, okay. I don't know if they'll do the... If, like... I don't know what they would stop them from doing Attitude Era and Ruthless Aggression. Obviously, like, contract stuff. But, I mean, they've kind of done some stuff like that lately. Oh, it is T. I have 2K22 right in front of me.
I can't believe it! There's the kick out.
I guess because of the blood, yeah, that makes sense. Because you can turn blood on, so it's not... for everyone. That knee is so brutal. This match is going way longer than it should be, and I didn't even know this was going to happen. Maybe I did, and I just didn't remember it.
He looks very uncomfortable.
I think the King is watching a completely different match. He's just shouting out the spinner ring.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah, no kidding. I mean, this is what happens when we recruit BCC, man. Oh, fucking, hold on. I'm gonna take that.
Hey, look! Eh.
Oh, the table's back. Bitch. Come on, get up. You bastard! Yeah!
Booker T never shuts his mouth. Especially after he wins. Oh, without a doubt. Can you dig it, sucker?
Is that it? Are we gonna keep fucking fighting?
Two, three.
Shit. Does that mean you'll do it? Does that mean you're recruited? I don't know. Why are you asking me what's going on? Oh, what? I'm so conflicted. He's impressed with my ability to disappoint. Think about what you've done. What did I do? Is he mad that I recruited Regal, or does the fact that I fought Regal mean I didn't get him? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Ultimate submission. I don't have a single one. Oh. 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 I guess reading would have been helpful. I think you're right. I think I needed to say, I need your help. I think because they said, are you trying to start something? I said, yes. So we fought. All right, no one's here. Oh, no. Fucking here we go. Round two, man. All right, what's up? I'm doing great. We didn't just fight in a locker room or anything. I want some brass knuckles. All right, cool, man. Oh, hey there. Oh. All right, well. I guess. All right. That's not the first time I've been punched. I guess I kind of I was asking for that one, huh? It just seemed like the best option, man. Now we got an ultimate submission match against Edge, and I don't have a single submission. This is going to be a freaking draw. And I think because it's submission, we can't leave the ring.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Although, I haven't seen Edge's entrance yet this season mode, so. With the goated. This is the best.
And the opponent from Toronto, Canada.
This is the best Edge theme.
Yeah, my Durango.
Beautiful. Beautiful. We love to see that. All right. Oh, it's 10 minutes. This is going to end in a 0-0 draw. Can't. All right. This is going to be it. All right. Come here, Earl. Shut up. All right, so this is going to be a match.
Smart is what it is.
Move the camera to the other side for this match. So you can see the 10-minute mark. I didn't even do that counter. And this is where we're going to be for the next 10 minutes. Let's settle in. On his fucking head. Oh. Let me just do this sleeper hold until he fucking taps. Like, the fact that I can't even go outside the ring here, I don't even know how I'm gonna kill time in this match. I guess we're just gonna spend 10 minutes getting him to tap. I'm sure I've had a 10-minute match before. I think like some of those tags that I've done this season have been like a good chunk of time. Yeah, this was a rematch from WrestleMania 8. Where they fought over being in a shampoo commercial. Which, I mean, I would need to be educated, but can Booker even, like, use shampoo on his dreads? Is that just for, like, the locks? Or, like, does that not apply to the mini dreads? I don't know. I don't know how it works. Maybe we didn't see that? I don't know.
Listen to this part.
Submit. Down. Die. But yeah. This is a WrestleMania 18 match. Which I honestly, that's a forgotten WrestleMania. It's got Booker and Booker and Edge. It's got what else? It's got. I don't remember that segment. Buckwheat on crack. Was that in the build to this, or was that like Tajiri and Tori? I don't even know. But what? RVD faced Regal for the IC title. Jericho faced Triple H for the title. Oh yeah, Rock and Hogan. Nobody cared for that match. Nobody even paid attention to that. The forgotten triple. No. 18 wasn't. 18 was Taker and Flair. Oh, was it? Okay. It wasn't doing the rehearsal. I feel like it was a solid WrestleMania, but I feel like it gets forgotten because it's like the sandwich between 17 and 19. Holy fuck, we got him to give up. But yeah, 18 is like the sandwich between 17 and 19, which I feel are two of the best WrestleManias of all time. I prefer 19, but 17 is really good too. I can understand at the time, but I think 19 is superior. Yeah, 18 was good. It was the first WWE brand of WrestleMania, I believe. No, it was the last WWF brand of WrestleMania. That's what it was. Kurt Angle faced Kane. Kurt had like the black singlet on. What else happened? Was that, that had Trish? I feel like that had Trish in the, because that was in Toronto. Oh yeah, that had, oh god, that had DDP versus Christian. I feel like that was the one that had the Trish. Oh yeah, I believe that the background graphic for the Raw 2002 was that one. It was 18. Here we go. It's a good one. Funny you mentioned that. My thumbnails for my stream channel on YouTube, I do custom ones, and for both this playthrough, and I think I did it for Edge's playthrough as well, I used the WrestleMania X8 arena as like the background. Oh, damn it. Can you not steal finishers in this game? Or did I just do it wrong? I held L2 and the finisher button. L2 and L1. Huh. I thought you could steal finishers. I guess not. Or maybe I just did it wrong. We'll try it again. Hold both shoulder buttons, I guess. Yeah, definitely 17 and 19 are top five all time, and like X8 is not bad enough to be forgotten. It's just not one of the greatest. Yeah, it had Stone Cold versus Scott Hall because Kevin Nash couldn't wrestle, I guess. I don't know why they had Scott Hall instead of Nash. But Austin was pissy because he wasn't main event, so he didn't care. But they just did a match. They just did like a house show match with a bunch of run-ins and bullshit. Fuck, I did. I found the wrong button. Got it. Oh, burying my fingers. Yeah, actually, it's not bad enough to be forgotten. But yeah, it definitely suffers because 17 and 19 are so good that like yeah, Stone Cold would have gotten. I'm glad Twitter didn't exist back then because Stone Cold would have gotten buried and people, oh, it would have been so bad. It would have been so bad.
Can you dig it, dig it, sucker?
I watched a lot in that era too, and I don't really remember them chanting for Stone Cold. But then again, Stone Cold did go on like JR's barbecue podcast and shit talk WWE. I guess you'd have to check like observer notes from that time. We get a Hell in a Cell? Holy shit. We got, what do you mean we don't get Austin Rock 3? We got Austin right there. Austin and Rock is right there. Dude, look at this card. Like, holy shit. We got the Hardys versus Benoit and Eddie. Austin versus The Rock as the fucking semi-main. And we're in a Hell in a Cell triple threat. I swear to God, if this changes, if this fucking changes, that's bullshit. This changes. That's absolute goal. Please don't change the match card. No, they're gonna put someone else. Here's my bet. They're gonna put me in the semi-main, and they're gonna have the Hell in a Cell triple threat with other fucking people. Okay.
I hate to admit it.
All you people know I'm a very generous person, brother. Make an apology to Ric Flair. He looks kind of upset. I'm not surprised. He hates him more than anyone else in the world. Yeah, Teddy Long's going to come out and put us in a tag team match playoff. Oh, let's hear the apology. You're wrong. I'm here to kick your... Oh, I don't have the flare. I don't have the flare. I don't have a lot of them. So I have to never see your damn face again. This is my turn. Surprise, everyone. Who's it going to be? Is it going to be Arn? Oh, it's just Sean. It's just Sean. Am I dreaming?
I can't believe it.
Yeah, I mean, Steph showed up
in the history of the WWE.
Anyway, we the legend are going to kick your ass. There's no way you can beat us. The greatest champions in history. Very important. Three very important single matches. The grammar. Three single matches. I don't know. Maybe I'm being picky. Tonight we're gonna have a six-man tag. There goes our fucking Hell in a Cell. He might have said, did Flair call her? Maybe I just skipped it. Fucking Planet Stasiak, man. What's going on?
Here comes someone from another planet, folks.
You know what? He's got some perspective here. Let's see what he's got to say. Let's analyze the situation.
Agreed.
There's something that... well, he's talking to us, so let's just check to see on how he's doing. Do you think I'm a bit of a maniac? Do you think I've gone a little bit craziac? All right, craziac is not a thing. Why am I asking these questions? Do you think I'm not up to the task of taking on... No!
What is he talking about?
My world does not rotate on the same axis as Earth, in which you call home.
Is he crazy?
Sure, my orbits are a little out of whack, but all that pales in comparison to the mighty power of Planet Stasiak. Planet Stasiak, perhaps you have a lot of questions. Perhaps tonight you have a chance to... Okay, this sounds like he's going to take us to a hotel room, and I don't think we want that. Okay, in the ring, I don't want to explore Planet Stasiak. That sounds sexual, and I'm not consenting. This is non-consensual. Go away. Go away. All right. This gimmick for sure probably would have gotten over. Go away. Fucking don't want to do this match. We have a bullshit six-man tag that's going to take a half an hour to do. Putting him over, though. He gets the DQ victory. Fuck it. All right, let's see what this bullshit six-man tag is. But this match, pretty solid. Benoit and Eddie win. Rock Austin on fucking Raw. Did I read that wrong, or did I understand that wrong? I thought they said there was going to be a six man tonight.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Did I fuck that up?
From Houston.
Will we get our Hell in a Cell? Did I fuck that up? I don't know. All right. Edge, get in there. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. All right. Like all great Hell in a Cell matches. Wait. Nope. Shit. Oh, Bubba's the first one. All right, see ya, Edge. Man, what got me down? Oh, fuck. Holy shit. I popped right back up.
Look at his eyes. They're bugging out.
Yeah. That didn't work.
Suplex.
Why are they teaming up on me? Oh, see ya. Fucking Edge just down. No, 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 no.
Well, at least he's only a hero in Canada.
See ya.
But of course, there are countless other toothless people. Suplex.
There we go. Let's go for the pin. He's fallen off twice.
Three.
Yes!
Ah!
Can you dig it, sucker?
It worked. I don't know how and I don't know why, but it worked. Oh my God. I don't know how, I don't know why that worked. And now we're in a fucking TLC triple threat. Shit. Why are we getting put in all these damn multi-man matches? Fucking, who's booking, who is, Creed or is Breezy booking SmackDown? Or is it Slipdown? I don't know. Anyway, Tajiri, Spike, and Regal in a kick. All right, just keep the cage up. Let the tag team. Oh my goodness, I love the booking of this fucking show.
Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Jim Raw, your host at ringside, along with Jerry the King Law.
Oh man. Let's see who's here. Oh, Rico, the stylist. He's gonna insult my fucking trunks. Hey, Rico. How do I like your outfit? Is it too much? I mean, I don't know what the fuck that pattern is. But I don't care. How rude. Oh, what? We just got taken out of the... What? Since what? I'm flabbergasted. I'm dumbfounded. I'm downright bamboozled. Oh, man. Well, fuck, I'll take a singles match against Rico, I guess. At least it's not another multi-man. Shit, dude. I didn't know he had that kind of pull.
Can you?
Or he can
it,
just
sucker.
Book himself in the opener. I guess it's the opener, so who cares? Oh, it's the Rico entrance.
And the opponent.
All because I didn't. I said I didn't care what he wore. Hello! Former OVW champion, OVW tag team champion with John Cena, if I'm not mistaken. And he has the fucking stylist gimmick. Oh, dude, Maximum Male Model should totally bring back Rico for a segment. People talk a lot about, like, the fashion files with them. But no, they gotta bring Rico in for just this one sec. Just like a... Oh, it's Raw 32. That would be so good. Oh, I would pop for Rico coming back for a Raw 30 seg with... I know they're on SmackDown, but... Maximum Male Models doing a bit with Rico. That'd be so great. Rope cross. This is all happening, right, because I fucked up the recruitment. So am I a part of that story even? I don't know, I've never, I don't know. actually off the clothesline. Give the people what they want. That's the spin-a-rooney. Thanks for the match, Rico. Thanks for the whatever that was. Sorry, I still don't care about what you wear. All right. Pay-per-view number two, No Mercy. Yeah, I don't think I'm a part of that story. I think because I fucked that up, I wasn't a part of that story anymore. Unless that's gonna happen at Survivor Series, I don't know. Anyway, I can tell you exactly what's gonna happen here. First match is a hardcore fatal four-way for the hardcore title because Regal is the hardcore champion. Second match is the ladder match for the WWE Undisputed title. Stone Cold versus The Rock in a ladder match. Brock Lesnar versus Eddie Guerrero for the Intercontinental title. That's what's going down. And we're not booked because I don't know how to read. Oh, hey. Oh, Eddie. What is going on here? What's the favor? Win the fucking belt from Brock. Interfere in the bottom two matches. Come over here. Oh, Vince, that's not what... I think this might be part of what got Vince fired. What? Don't worry about it. Okay. Do your best. All right. We'll see. I don't fucking know. Oh, where the fuck was I coming out from? Maybe that's why I wasn't booked. I was just coming back from the arena. Oh, I almost put the pin there. Yeah, I was working the dark.
A kick out by the opponent.
All right, where should we go here? You know what? Let's go to the SmackDown hotel. Fucking out of here. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go back to my damn hotel. WWE. Not booked. I'm getting my ass kicked. This is bullshit.
That's true.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here. We haven't really been in a proper... I've never come across this story before in like the dozens of times I've played this game. Never have I come across this. No, stop countering, dude. We're gonna miss the train. Or does the train not leave until we get in?
Latino Heech!
No! It's your fault. Get out there. Oh, fuck! Get hit by a train. Oh, it stopped. That's lame. Oh, fuck. Spin-a-rooney!
Booker T never.
There we go.
Especially after he wins.
That car wasn't gonna stop. Oh shit. Okay, so it looks like whatever lane we're in. Alright, let's do a spot with the taxi. Eddie, come on, man.
Hurricane Rana.
Yeah, Booker has his own walk animation in this game. This is back when, like, you could have special... Can I not do spots with the taxi? Whatever. Yeah, some guys have their own walk animation. Booker's one of them. It's like, Booker has this one. RVD has, like, the hopping one. Oh, this is the door to the world. All right, let's go to the world. All right. Eddie, you're not tough enough.
Job.
Oh, fuck. Broke the trophy. Come on. Here we go.
Suplex.
Yeah, that was SVR06 where Eddie had that hopping, walking animation.
Suplex.
Any weapons? Oh, whoa! I didn't know you could do that. Can I knock over the... Can we knock this over? Oh, fuck, I can't. Well, I'm just knocking the shit over and Eddie's... just chilling. Anything happen? Oh, we already knocked the trophy over. Come on, do something. Oh, fucking Earl.
Booker T is ridiculous.
Get off the thing? Okay. Shit. Come on, oh. Come here, Eddie. There we go. Here we go.
It's coming. One, two, three. Does have a rather Texas-sized ego.
What do you mean a Texas-sized ego?
You know what I mean?
Oh shit, here comes Linda. Her music didn't hit. That's fine.
Here comes Linda McMahon, the CEO of the WWE.
Oh no, Linda!
I wonder if I'll still get a thing for her.
Who's here?
I wonder if that still counts as like completing or having a match and unlocking a reward. Want it resolved by the next pay-per-view. All right.
This is totally
elimination match for both teams.
The CEO of the WWE,
the winner will own
Linda
both
McMahon
shows, Raw and SmackDown.
This match.
Battle for ultimate supremacy. All right, so we have a new. We have the same hardcore champion. It's William Regal. A new undisputed championship. That belt is being passed around. And Brock is still your Intercontinental Champion, defeating Eduardo Guerrero. Alright, let's take a second and check out who our champions are. Have been the undisputed champions. Intercontinental champs. Tag champs. I'm sorry, I had that one match with Chuck and that was it. Regal immediately won that. My SP? My SP is like 99. Yeah, I'm right there. Right under the rock. Alright, let's get into this week. See what kind of bullshit we got. Gotta do the elimination. It's gonna be the easiest. All right. Oh, what's up, JR? Heading to England for programming. Cool. Oh shit, do we get Rebellion here too? Oh, we got Survivor Series and Armageddon. Okay, we gotta do a couple extra. Gonna go a little bit longer than I was planning on. So I'd normally done three. Yeah, I don't know how that's gonna go with Brock. What the fuck, Scotty? Who is that? What the hell? Scotty with the big balls there, man. All right.
Can you dig it, sucker?
I wish we were facing Scotty here. That would be fun. So we get Kurt again.
Kurt Whitaker.
From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing 237 pounds, the American hero, Kurt Angle.
Is that all the bullshit for this week? Oh, The Rock's here. Cool. Oh, hey, I don't even need to bother with going to the pay-per-view. Are you scared?
Both men are just
I am brave.
Staring at each other.
You're already in a lot of trouble before the pay-per-view has begun. Ooh, spooky. Hey, Sean. What's up, man? Dude, kick
this battle is getting out of hand.
We survived. They died. Jesus. Are you gonna wrestle, Sean? All right. See if we can drop this European title somewhere. Fucking Rock. Wow, Rock's doing double duty. What's going on? All right.
The biggest UK pay-per-view is here.
need to say a few words. Oh, ah, shit. Doing some thinking during your long flight. Neither, just the normal match would be fine. I quit. Okay, he got debooked from that match. Okay. He probably looked at the card and went, what the fuck is that? What am I booked twice? And nobody's here. All right, cool. Nobody's here. All right, are we going to have a new hardcore champion? We are. Title changed hands. The Intercontinental Championship. Is that going to change hands? No, I don't think anybody's beating Brock for that. Come on, let me put the European title on the line. Drop it to The Rock. We'll just trade. I'll take the Undisputed title. Oh, no, just go. Like the blow off or oh you just
this one back the over
just like that
amount of time. Serious?
Put Rock to a table after all the bullshit he's supposed to.
Yeah.
Nice.
Booker T is ridiculous.
You will not let me do anything with this microphone.
Oh,
kind of like something else.
He ain't no sucker tonight.
He doesn't want to do it without a punch. I'll toot. This is his
game. What an impact. Listen to this crowd.
One scissors kick. Is that enough? It is. Ta-da. And he's immediately right back up.
Can you dig it, you sucker?
All right, see you on SmackDown? Question mark? I always take the arena first. All right, back to the clusterfuck, which is whatever's going on TV. Let's see. Oh, hey, tag with Big Show. He's back in the fold. Yeah, Rebellion was great. The members of the elimination match.
Who's going to be in the elimination match?
They get running and scared. Okay. Kurt Angle, Brock Lesnar, and The Rock. Oh, God. So we can either say, I'll show you, or nothing. Just gonna stand there, man. Oh, I didn't check to see if anybody was here. That's fine. Let's get through the next couple weeks. Let's get to Survivor Series.
Can you dig it, sucker? Sucker!
I don't know if we've seen Eddie's entrance. Well. So I think we'll watch his.
Latino
heat. And the partner, Eddie Guerrero.
Pretty cool. Oh, Kurt. Kurt, I gotta put the camera back on, man. Come on. Big Show ready to go, early. Yeah! Alright, big two. Do this. Finish it. Kurt's got like a counter for every counter, and then his counter sets up as like a setup move that Kurt's like the Pokemon trainer who like sets up things and doesn't just go like with the best attack. He doesn't just pick like the fastest and strongest Pokemon. He like sets things up. plays status effects. Because he had that, like, face off that led him to the fireman's carry. No! Big Show, help.
Oh.
Sorry, man. That's my bad. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, I will hit you with the spear.
Damn it.
Why'd you hit him with a punch, man? There we go. Come on, Big Show. Hit your finish, dude. Double count, the counter took his finisher away. I know weight detection isn't on, but it's still fucking crazy to see. Here, I'll take it. It's the roll. Fucking Eddie. Oh, I just completely skipped them all. Sorry, just blew them off. Sure, Frosted Tips, Michael Cole. What am I going to do about the elimination match? What are my thoughts? Well, it's up to Flair. Cool, man. Anybody here? Alright. As far as we go. Yeah. Group beats Holly in a cage. Oh my brother.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Oh, testify! He's coming
in! And the opponent from Dudleyville.
All right. So because it's a Dudley, I have to get a table involved in this match. See if we can make a quick match with this table. Yeah, I'm just gonna stand right here. Punch me. Punch me. Go ahead. Come on. I don't want to punch. Fuck it.
Serious?
That's for the King of the Ring. It's for the King of the Ring. Hey, Sean. What's up? So, please give me an answer on. We'll be. Yeah, we'll be in it. I'm not gonna toy with that one. I'll tell you what. Be in the elimination match, Booker. I want you to kick their ass. Cool. A plus. And Brock is continuing his undefeated streak. Actually, I don't think he's undefeated. I think I beat him once. I don't remember. Oh, great. Six-man tag. I'm just thinking about how I can get DQ'd in this match.
Welcome to SmackDown.
Just to get to Survivor Series quicker.
Along with Jerry the King Law, we are broadcasting SmackDown from Long Island, New York.
How am I feeling? I feel all right. Oh, hey, Steph. I haven't seen you in like 2 months. Can't win. Especially with the help of this old rusty, this rusty old man. All right. Anyway.
What a woman. Please hold me, JR.
What the hell, King? Please hold you. All right. Let's get this fucking show over. Get on to the Survivor Series. I think the only one we haven't seen yet would be Taker. I think that's the only person we haven't seen yet. So we'll let them go.
Can you dig it, sucker?
I'm gonna say something that could be controversial, but this is my favorite Undertaker. Big Evil, American Badass, not American Badass, Big Evil. Was he American Badass in 03? I don't know. But this is my favorite Undertaker. I prefer this to the Phenom and the Deadman. Potentially a little controversial, but. That's my thought.
If you smile, what the rock is
and the opponent, the people's champion, the rock.
He's also the expert. I just think that gimmick's like more believable than the guy who's dead who still wrestles. I don't know. I thought the biker was cool. But I knew the biker before the Phenom, so that's bias on my part then. Alright, I'm grabbing a table. Oh my god, the frames. Oh man, this took a giant pooper. Holy crap, how is this? Oh man, this is like a giant doo-doo. Yeah. The Rock's the legal man. What's going on there? Is that animation? It really didn't like that. I think we can see all six. Right, here we go again. Let's try it again. Oh, it was over there by Brock. I forgot. Shit. Do this again. Holy shit. Yeah, I can, I like I said, I have an, it's an unpopular opinion. But I don't hate the Phenom, it's still great. I just like the biker better. And hey, his final match was as a biker, so. Oh, they're gonna have a street fight.
Are you serious?
Okay, so we're gonna have a table elimination match because that's what always happens. So I'm glad that Brock got DQ'd for the table spot. I feel like that match is gonna take so long. I'll have to see if I can drop the, if I can do something to my totally legitimate PlayStation 2. Let's see if I can drop the quality. It's like 40p.
Oh yeah. We welcome you here live.
So that match can actually happen.
Survivor Series. Greensboro, North Carolina is already way too excited.
Okay, he didn't say welcome to SmackDown. Oh hey, Stacy at the World. Cutscene happens. Let me. Yeah, the oh hey, Eddie versus Scotty. Maybe that's why Scotty was so pissed off. He really wants that cruiserweight title. Let me oh, Firewall. Yeah, you always get that. Yeah, normally the table match happens. All right, we're dropping. Quality might dip a little bit here. Dropped it to PS2 quality. Can so hopefully we can run this match and be okay. If not, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. God, it's so different on the screen. Hopefully stream doesn't look bad. Stream doesn't look bad. Then I really won't have nothing. But yeah, it's so much worse now. But hopefully we can get it all to run smoothly. Former Undisputed Champion Stone Cold. I don't know when we go through the work to change entrances. I could change, because I know Booker has that secondary one where the pyro explodes him.
And the opponent, the People's Champion, Booker.
I don't know. I'll think about it. I also don't know if I have that unlocked. This is a base. This is a base save file, so I haven't been buying that stuff. Maybe it's unlocked. I don't remember. No, yeah, you have to buy movesets to get it, and I haven't been picking movesets. So I don't think I have all at the moment. Oh, it's okay. Alright, so the 5 minutes it's gonna take to. It looks so much better on my playback.
What's gonna end after this wild week in the WWE?
Oh, that's how I can get this to go easier. All right, okay. Shit, hit me with it. Damn it. What the hell happened? See, I can't really see what's going on. Here. No! It's like 5 frames here. Austin really wants to get put through the table. Yeah, here we go. Oh, Earl, pay attention. There we go.
Suplex.
There we go. Now we can do the rest of the match somewhat. Hey man, that's like the easiest way I can think of. To get that first person out of there. I'm just gonna put this in here and y'all do what you want with it. Psych you out. Let's see what they do with it. We'll just watch for a second. Yeah, Eddie should be in this match if we want to cheat tonight. See, the table in the corner is what we call a planting. It's going to pay off later on in the match where some dumb idiot is going to use that and get disqualified. That's actually going to get built into the finish of the match.
Suplex.
That's what's going to happen. Save the day. Don't worry, guys. I got this. I don't think I can reach it. Yeah! Alright, let's all get back in here. Come on.
He is the next.
kidding. It's gonna take a year. Hey, they're all on the same frame now. Oh my god, I just realized the rumble is gonna take forever if I have to do it. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh no, it'll be okay because I'll just try and get like number one or something. And then I can just cheese my way through it. Yeah, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. I don't remember what the thing was for. Hold on, all right, let me get... Well, at least the two legal men are fighting each other. Come here. You get in the ring. Right. Kurt, you leave him alone. I'm old, I'm tired, I'm working with fucking idiot AI. There you go, Brock, get in the ring. Finally, holy crap. Taker, what are you doing? Okay, thank God. God damn it.
The sadistic Austin is hammering away with that right hand.
Earl didn't see it. Take her, break that up. Fuck it. Motion here. I'm about to take an F5 here. Here we go. Here's the finish. Come on.
This is an unusual tag team here. Let's see how they do in the ring together. Close time.
Dissension. Smellness. Brock trying to get a sledgehammer. What are you doing to me? Oh, Kurt's about to get me too. Honestly. Here we go, back to slow motion.
Suplex.
Martin trying to get the pin before.
Booker T never shuts his mouth, especially after he wins.
Here we go. That's it. We win. You're fucking stupid. Oh my goodness. What a way to finish. What a way to end Survivor Series. We won! Flair has control! Yeah! I don't know where Vince came from, why he started beating up, but yeah! Oh, goodness. Oh, hey, Sean. Oh, well, nice having you, I guess. No. The fuck? So weird. All right. With that fucking finish, man. That's the end of our Survivor Series. That's the end of the stream tonight. This is going to go up on YouTube, hopefully tomorrow. Tomorrow afternoon. yeah, that'll do it. Oh, man. I got to remember to upgrade that. But thank you for hanging in there for that match. Thank you for joining, chatting, doing all that stuff. If you watch it on YouTube, I hope you enjoy it. The channel is pretty much in that right there if you want to see all of the season thus far. And if you want to watch other stuff, it's all right down there. Or if you want to watch Deadlock things, just type it in. You're likely going to find one of mine. Do that too. Why not? Actually, the Steiner promo just hit 100k, so that's awesome. Happy about that. So yeah, thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Have a good night. Bye-bye. Goodbye and good night. Pew pew.